is going to get to make his two laps once again. So he will take the green flag for one of two. First of two qualifying laps for a volunteer racing series. 40 laps, $3,000 to win main event.
.105 for Ross White. First lap is a 14.105. Second lap is a little bit better with a 13.864. 13.864. Second lap for Ross White. Now on the racetrack, this man has been in victory lane at North Georgia Speedway before. The number 26 car of Tony Knowles.
Tony, of course, out of Tyrone, Georgia. Joined us last week, I believe, for a fourth place effort.
First lap is a 13.655. 13.655. First lap for Tony Knowles. Coming in for his second lap at a 13.492. 13.492. All right, next car out is Jacob Grizzle in the 99G car. Jacob Grizzle, one of the Stars regulars here with us tonight, coming in at his first lap for a 13.800. 13.800 for Jacob Grizzle. Second lap for Grizzle is a 13.754, 13.754.
All right, here we go. Crate late model qualifying brought to you by Brindle Brothers Auto Parts. First up, 84 car of Larry Dixon. .854, 14.854 for Larry Dixon. Now that's a 27K of Brian Kennersley. 14.587, Brian Kennersley. It's a 22 car of Kenny Kazar. Kenny Stout last week running a pretty tight second to Jeff Smith in last week's opening feature for the Crate Late Models. There we go, got a good start. Good start from Dick Hill, Brian Reese. David Davis stuck up to the high side. And side. So here we go, off turn four, Constellation Racing number two. Jacobson, Smith, Chastain, Millwood, Ellis, and Wilson. There comes Ellis. He's able to make his way up to that fourth spot, but it's Jacobson, Smith, Millwood and Ellis, with Sean Chastain holding on to that fifth and final transfer spot. Ellis taking a look to the inside as caution's going to wave. Crate Late Models, Crate Late Models. Let's be ready to go. Here we go. Modified Hobbies. 15 laps. Higgins, Bishop, Whitener, Haynes. Looks like the 20 car. Larry Higgins going to take advantage, but taking a big look to the inside and leads it. Lap one, going to be the 11 car of Mark Bishop as caution comes out for the 81 car, the nightmare Michael Myers. Getting turned around there in the centers of turn three and four. Leopard now able to take a look to the inside of Whitener as Bishop takes over the point coming off turn number two. And he's going to lead him to the flag. So lap number two goes to Mark Bishop over Higgins, Haynes, Now Ledford, then Weicker. So Weicker gone. Haynes now taking a look at the inside of the 11 car Bishop. So it's 11 on 11. Oh, hang on, the sands spinning in the middle of turn 3 and 4. Here we go, Crate Late Models by Bremer Brothers Automotive Parts. 3 wide coming out, oh, and contact coming off turn number 2. Between Grace and York and Spencer. Everybody's gonna hang on. Hashed out now between 27. And the 7 of Jason Deal contact at the end of the front straightaway. Stars Volunteer Racing Series presented by Arizona Sports Shirts. Super late pace, everybody keeps up with him. Then he waits to fire at that point. Looks like we got it going this time. But it's advantage, Brian Jackson coming off turn number 2 over Jerry Bradley. Then it's Shannon Bearden. Then it's Hernandez and Paris. Oh, as Shannon Bearden goes, unable to get it to hold the bottom of the racetrack in 1 and 2. He's going to have to settle back to the second spot for now. Brian Jackson leaving plenty of the inside lane to Hernandez. He's got a nose advantage coming up turn number 4, but at the flag stand is Brian Jackson. So here we go. Todd Hernandez, Spencer Singleton. Brian Jackson, Trig Paris. So there you go, there's your limited late model.